Welcome back. In this video, we delve into the fascinating world of Coreless DC motors. If you've ever wondered what sets them apart from traditional DC motors, you're in the right place. Now, let's talk about the key characteristics that make Coreless DC motors so interesting. Firstly, let's discuss construction. Unlike traditional DC motors, Coreless DC motors discard the iron core in the armature winding. This component is the rotor, a small and lightweight assembly that includes a coil winding. The coil is wound around the rotor without the presence of an iron core, adhering to the Coreless design principle. Thin wire is wound around the rotor to form coil windings. When an electric current flows through these windings, a magnetic field is generated, resulting in the rotational or vibrational motion of the rotor. Now, let's consider the commutator. It is mounted on the rotor, and its function is to reverse the direction of the current in the coil windings, ensuring continuous and controlled motion. The stator, or permanent magnet, produces a magnetic field that interacts with the magnetic field of the rotor, inducing motion in the rotor. The use of a permanent magnet eliminates the need for electromagnetic coils in the stator. This section involves the brushes. They maintain electrical contact with the commutator, facilitating the transfer of power from the stator to the rotating part, the rotor. These brushes are designed to minimize friction and wear. The last component is the motor housing. It encloses and protects the internal components of the Coreless motor. Now, here is the step-by-step assembly process. Begin by affixing the rotor to the permanent magnet, ensuring a secure connection. Insert the magnet into the housing, ensuring it is positioned correctly. Next, carefully place the coil windings around the rotor within the housing. Attach the assembly containing the brushes to the housing, completing the assembly process. So, why should you care about Coreless DC motors? Well, let's dive into their advantages. Number 1, low inertia. The absence of an iron core means these motors are quick on their feet, making them perfect for applications requiring rapid and precise control, such as in robotics and medical devices. Next up, high power density. Coreless DC motors pack a punch in a lightweight package, making them ideal for applications where weight is a critical factor. Think aerospace and portable electronic devices. Smooth operation is another standout feature. With lower carging torque, these motors provide a smooth and steady performance, making them a go-to choice for systems requiring seamless motion, like camera systems and handheld tools. And don't forget about low electromagnetic interference. The absence of an iron core means less electromagnetic interference, making Coreless DC motors perfect for applications where EMI needs to be minimized, think medical equipment and communication devices. Now, like any technology, Coreless DC motors have their challenges. They can be a bit more expensive to manufacture, and their design makes them more vulnerable to damage from overheating. Additionally, they might not be the best fit for high-torque applications. Despite these challenges, the unique advantages of Coreless DC motors often outweigh the drawbacks, especially in applications where their characteristics align with specific system requirements. Well, that's a wrap on our exploration of Coreless DC motors. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit that like button. Thanks for watching.